अस्सलाम वालेकुम, दिस इज़ यूसुफ अजीज़, एनरोलमेंट नंबर 053 फ्रॉम LLB 2B. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट अ प्रेजेंटेशन अबाउट अ टॉपिक विच टाइटल गोज लाइक दिस, पॉलिटिक्स. बिफोर गोइंग टू द डेप्थ ऑफ दिस टॉपिक, आई वांट टू ऐड दिस कोटेशन दैट मैन इज अ पॉलिटिकल एनिमल. दिस इज कोटेड बाय अरिस्टोटल, विच हैड बीन अ ग्रेट फिलोसोफर ऑफ एंशिएंट टाइम. He believed that man is a social creature with the power of speech and moral reasoning. Man is never satisfied with anything. No one can deny this fact that desires are unlimited and resources are limited. And no one is satisfied, even possesses infinite resources. If we give everything to a person, he never gets satisfied with that. Equal potential gives birth to conflict. When we give more power to someone, then conflict generates. Furthermore, here we comes towards the definitions of politics. Politics is the study of public authority and pursuit of power. It is the ability to influence the thoughts and behavior of the human being for the well-being of their lives. However, politics is the law of jungle, where collective interest get more importance than individual interest, means many people work for the other public. Simply, politics means involving in the affair of the public. Then we come towards what is politics. From the very inception, there was harmony of religion and politics, that both are the same things. People believe that religion and politics both are the same thing. There was no distinction between religion and politics. For the first time in 14th century, Machiavelli, who was an Italian Renaissance political philosopher, he separated politics from the religion, that he told that politics and religion are both are separate things, not the same things, where he believes in the scientific understanding of politics. He is in view of that power is in essence of politics. Keep promises to public, but no mandatory to abide by them. Deceive, cheat, lie, and hope. Misinformation in order to control the behavior of public. Simply, we can say that to make public fool by making emotional speeches and bring up of a bright future. In the politics, there is no truth. Truth differs across space and time. Furthermore, then a question arose in our minds, is politics good or bad? Politics develops more desires, which gives birth to jealousy, vanity, and pride. Thus, formation of certain acts began inequality among the people of the nation. Men were originally innocent, but politics had made them greedy. Because everyone wants more power, more money, that's why they become greedy. Politics create comparison. Comparison leads to completion, and completion gives birth to conflict, and conflict becomes the symbol of wars and insecurities. These all are the outcome: war, insecurities, lawlessness. These all are the outcome of the politics. If something is natural, it would be universal. Politics had created imbalance in the society, where politics derive the behavior, defines the identity and interest. In conclusion, from my point of view, politics is a conflict where lawlessness is the mere outcome of politics. Politics is learned through political punctualism, where the developed countries of the world dominates the world politics, thus economy, like America, determines the politics. Politics is learned through the political precedent historically. We should see how the historical background of the politics, how it evolved, how it makes people greedy, how it play with the lives. That's all. Thank you.